Hello, my friends, and welcome back to the Sekiro New Game Plus Shura Ending Semi Speedrun series. Where am I? Yeah, I'm here. So we got up to the Corrupted Monk. We did not do very well against the Corrupted Monk, unfortunately, but that's okay. We're gonna do it over and over again until we defeat the Corrupted Monk. And then we're gonna go over to the Guardian Ape's watering hole and teach him a lesson as well. Well, I don't know about that, but we're gonna try. So, let me just think about this for a second. What have I been making use of? I think this might work. Slightly more vitality and posture. Okay, we'll use the regular long spark and see how that goes. All right. Greedy. No problem. Oh. See, I thought I blocked that, but I guess I didn't. Gotta get the health down. I got to jump on the head then, but I guess I didn't. Oof. Not quite. This is tough. There it is. There it is. Oh, mistimed. Ah, what? Come on. Oof. Okay, come on, keep it cool. That is not keeping it cool. That is definitely not keeping it cool. That is not keeping it cool either. You're close. There we go. Kept it cool in here. Oof. A very tough fight on New Game Plus. You really have to be on point with the parries, because the damage is just too high. The damage output is too damn high. Ugh. Alright. So, I think we go in here and we get... Oh, we should use the memory to enhance our attack power. What are we on now for attack power? 18. 18's not bad, I think, especially for New Game Plus. So there's something in here. I forgot what. That flower. Yeah. I'll pick up item. Shelter stone. So I think if we go in here now, nothing happens, and we can only go in there if we decide not to betray Kuro, like we did in the original playthrough. So now I guess it's on to the... what's his name? The guardian ape. This one? Yeah. Alright, so last somebody told me this on Reddit, but actually last time I did not know that you could deal mega damage in the second phase of this fight with the spear. Spiral spear, that's the one. Corkscrew, shockwave, thrust. It's one of these two. I think it's the spiral. I don't think we're gonna do anything with this. Mortal draw, maybe? I don't know. Let's see how it goes. Alright, Mr. Ape, let's do it. The first phase, I remember, was a lot tougher. Firecrackers! Of course, I forgot all about the firecrackers. Oh wait, but we still need that. Okay, alright, firecrackers in here. Oh wait, I think the malcontent does something as well. Mountain echo. Drive beasts mad. We'll use this one because it takes up 3. Oh. Thank you. we'll just fight him regularly. How did I do this last time? Maybe we do need this then. Where are you? Where are you? No, not that either. Oh, no. He got us. Yeah, I don't know. I always find the first a lot harder. What? Kidding me? Not run. Oh. He got us good. Yep. How did I do this last time? Completely forgot. Completely forgot, man. Well, I guess we can probably make use of... Where's my knuckle sugar? Well, I don't have much. All right, and maybe mortal blade we can use to... Yeah, I mean, okay. Wait, how do I use it again? Okay, mortal draw, mortal blade. We got a bit too happy with that. All right, no problem. Oh, it still does some good damage. Okay. Nope. Too greedy. Please do not throw the poop. Oop, poison. And the poop. Poison and the poop. Effect. dodge that. Getting nope. No, thank you. Come on. Maybe something with a metal blade. I think maybe I just gotta be a bit more judicious with my use of spirit emblems. Alright, then we'll see. See what I can do with aqua sugar. And not using that just yet. That was fun. Oh god. Not at all what I wanted. Why you not? What happened there? That was fun. You know, I don't think I'm actually gonna be able to beat the Shura ending on New Game Plus. I should have done the save game thing the first time around. Yeah, damn it. So I guess just a combination of the firecrackers and just trying not trying to be clever, not getting up too close to start with. No, thank you. That roll. Second one off. Even when I jump. What the hell? Getting an idea for it. I gotta make him do the jump that I can deflect, and then from there he can get some good hits in. So maybe stay around here. But I don't know how to get the hell out of the way of that. Can you please? do the big jump now so that I can get some hits. What the hell? Good damage, good damage. That was the one I wanted. Please don't do that. All right. Oh, too quick. Yes. All right, so we gotta do something else here. Ceremonial Tanto, let's use that. Get some of this back. And then maybe use it once more and use a palette. Oh, I don't think I can use it again. I already used it once. No, that's all I got. Okay. Here he comes. It's a bit easier with the sword play for me. I said confidently. He's not doing the big jump where I can get the big damage. There it is. So that does a great deal of damage, which is great. Second phase of this fight is so much easier. So much easier. Oh. That first phase though, man. Insane. Alright, let's up our attack power some. Oof. Our attack power now? 19? Yeah. I'm not actually sure what the attack power is supposed to be for New Game Plus. Okay, Lotus of the Palace. And so now I think this triggers the invasion at Ashina Castle. Does it? Yes, it does. But we have to go back in through the abandoned dungeon entrance. Why don't we head there? And yeah, we'll wrap up this episode here. And then when we come back, we'll fight our way to the top of the Ashina Castle Tower, where we'll meet Owl again. And this time, we'll side with him and we will pursue the Shura ending. If you had fun watching me struggle hopelessly almost at times against the corrupted monk and the guardian ape, make sure to leave a like, make sure to leave a comment, and of course make sure to subscribe. That is it for this episode. I hope that whatever you do today, you have a great day, and I'll catch you all back here next time. Goodbye.